What's up, everybody? It's me, Tavin the Toy Guy. And in this video, I'm gonna do some fashion, my body comparisons, and fashion. I'm gonna try different clothes on my WWE superstars, Superstar Fashions, Sasha Banks doll that I got Tuesday. And the good news about these dolls is they all can wear the same clothes. And that's another reason for me to, like, I like they all their bodies, and I'm not going to change them. Yet, I know a lot of people who go get the Sasha Banks doll in the future will rebody her on a Nikki skin tone made to move body, but I'm not going to do that with her because I like her body as it is. Because it's very athletic, like the real WWE superstar. But anyway, I'm going to undress both of these. And as you can see, Bumblebee is wearing her second outfit. And she can wear the heels too. But sadly, she can't stand in them. And I did try this outfit on Wonder Woman the same day I got this doll. I don't know if I tried Sasha Banks' wrestling outfit on Wonder Woman and it fit perfectly. But I'm gonna strip Bumblebee and Wonder Woman, so, and Sasha Banks. But so y'all stay tuned. To this video. Here are all three: Bumblebee, Sasha Banks, and Wonder Woman. I decided to leave Wonder Woman's crown on her head because I left the one of my old one on her head the day I returned her. But anyway, their body types are all similar. They're not the same size because Bumblebee's body is a little slimmer than Sasha Banks, and Sasha Banks is a little slimmer than Wonder Woman. They may be the same, but you can still tell whose body is different because Bumblebee has a torso, has a jointed torso is jointed. As for Sasha Banks and Wonder Woman, their torsos are not jointed. And the difference between Wonder Woman and Sasha Banks and Bumblebee's hands is her hands aren't jointed, but still a cool articulated body to keep to have. Cause all them can stand on their own with their own shoes, but sadly they can't stand on their own with the heels that came with Sasha Banks' second outfit. Which is why I pierced Bumblebee's ears to begin with, because I thought earrings would look great with that dress and that boss chain. And another thing is their feet don't have the made to move, don't have the ankle joint that Barbie feels the flats and Barbie made the moves have. So that's another drawback, but it's still good because that allows them to stand on their own. Now I'm going to do some fashion. Now I'm going to put on some outfits and see. Well, you guys, I'm sad to say that I'm going to have to cut this video off here because this was going to be a fashion comparison of all body swap and fashion compatibility video on all three of these doll brands with the WWE Superstar Divas, the DC Superhero Girls Wonder Woman, and Wonder Woman dolls. Because I just found out today that Wonder Woman's clothes is very, very loose on Bumblebee. The DC Superhero Girls. And unfortunately, these are dolls' bodies are different because Wonder Woman got the thickest legs out of all of them. And the DC Superhero Girls' waist is smaller than both of these dolls. And Wonder Woman got the widest waist. But yeah, that's it for this video because some of the clothes fit and some of them don't. I'll let y'all know which ones fit on Instagram/ an updated video. But Sasha Banks can wear Bumblebee's original outfit too, so that's a good thing. But some of the shoes may not fit. And I'm gonna keep Bumblebee and Wonder Woman, I mean Sasha Banks' second outfit for a while, because I think she looks stunning in it. And as for, I can put this back on Sasha Banks, but her Sasha Banks' second outfit is also loose on Bumblebee, but this one ain't that, because this one ain't that loose because you can see how it fits. But I like the material on this dress too. And another thing is with these dolls, the heels constantly slip off, so that sucks. But yeah, this is a good video. Sasha Banks can also can wear Wonder Woman's outfit good, and it's a little hard to get Bumblebee's top on Sasha Banks, but it you have to get it to fit, but it ain't too tight, but it's a still cool outfit for Sasha Banks to wear. Yeah, this is it for this video, cause I'm not gonna make this too long. And another note is the hands feels on Sasha Banks feels little flimsy, but still good quality. But I don't trust the new ones, some of the new Mattel hands, because they can break if you pull them off the wrong way. Because that just happened with the made the move hands I took off today. But it's all good, because I'm retaking that one back to Toys R Us anyway. But yeah, this is it for this video.